are deeply concerned by reports in my office indicating that some civil servants and circle leaders are involved in acts of soliciting for bribes from the beneficiaries of the presidential initiative on wealth and job creation, otherwise known as the Emyooga program. We are not going to accept these acts of sabotage. As we talk, criminal investigators and intelligence agencies have swung in action. Some of these saboteurs are opposition elements who are going to be identified, and we shall flush them out. It is alleged that some have formed ghost circles to be used to swindle the funds, and that they are also deducting 10% from the beneficiaries of the program. I am also looking for some of those crooks using my office to steal money from the wananchi. I am confident that the police is going to get evidence to sustain criminal charges against them in courts of law. My message to the good people of Kampala is that the government is still committed in facilitating socio-economic transformation of households from the subsistence to the money economy and the market-oriented production in line with the NRA manifesto.